A water main break at South Waco leaves a massive hole in the middle of a neighborhood. Take a look. The city of Waco says water service is restored, but crews are still working to repair the broken pipe. That pipe, you'll remember, broke yesterday morning and flooded Sanger Avenue near 28th Street. Officials say repairs on the pipe should be done this week. The hole is expected to be backfilled with a covered metal plate by Monday. The city says they're unsure how long the asphalt repairs will take.